Testing 1, 2. The top surface is a little rough. I plan on fixing it with the markers that they make for wood to fill it in. I don't know what happened to that footage, so you're not going to see that. But I did want to use the Bondo and fill in all the little holes and places where the mirror would have been. And I was going to paint the top, but it had so many imperfections. I just decided I'm going to, you know, stain the top and use some Restore to try to, you know, make it blend, have a little character on that. But I do plan on painting a lot of the piece. Sometimes I listen to music while I work, and when that happens, I wind up having to mute. I hated the way I staged this piece, but it sold so fast I couldn't restage it and take a picture of it. So it's, this is it.